Hey there on the SoCal, playing Life Goes On, the game that dares to ask, what if after you died, life went on? Yeah, I know, like, completely ridiculous. Initial load time, always super weird. Last time we learned about Jeff. Jeff is now part of all the calculations. Look, guys, also, this helmet is colored. There's pink when you go above and beyond. Gold is the par, and I'm happy with the par. There's like a gray color if you don't meet it. Ballistic, oh yeah, new text. Future generation will play on Knight's tenacity, legendary bravery, and tragic, but convenient, use as stepping stone. We got this, like, this third cave here. There's a weird, like, space object there. Ballistic Swingset. Let's just start. So, every level has an extra step where we gotta feed Jeff. Sometimes we gotta find him. Sometimes he's hidden. Sometimes you gotta do extra platforming. Like, is it down here?
Blip.
Alright. What's this? Oh. Okay. Can I do that to open that up? Nope. I do not know how that works. Okay, I mean, obviously I need to get someone in that thing. So, but yeah, that's not gonna do. So, why did I do the same thing twice? I have no idea. Can I just blast over there? No. Like, am I supposed to, like... Oh, maybe you're supposed to, like, do like that! There we go. Here's our advanced ballistics. Flamethrower that someone put on here. Turned off. There's, like, a weird eye... Oh, there's Jeff way up there. What are you doing up there, buddy? Alright, I'm gonna assume that I can't, like... Well, I can't explode through that, naturally. Hmm, yeah, wow, how do I use you? I wonder. Well, that's never gonna amount to anything. Like, okay, so we got ourselves, there's the ballistics, basically. We got ourselves some physics. You jump on this, and you can swing. Did it. So to be the level, like, that's all you do, really. Like, you go on you. And then you go whoosh, and there's no way. So, is there like physics? What? Or is this supposed to be an obstacle to the cannon? You're just supposed to shoot over there. No, see, they just die if you do that. Oh, wait, that counts? That counts? All right. If you say so, I mean, I'm not. Look, the Gun Dreams is fun and all. But I see. See, look at the difference between the gray there and the gold here. Yeah. Yeah, I got nothing. Infanticide! What, that missed? Like, if I do that, does it affect the physics of the... Now I'm wondering. Like, if I hit you... Yeah, that's how you get you to be pushed. Okay. Well... So, a bit higher. Like, I'm not gonna get anything done here. I need to be a bit higher. Yeah. Oh wow. I'm not that late though. What? How did you not do the jump? Like, is it because it doesn't exist yet? Because I haven't seen it? Like, do you need to take this step so that then you can go here? So that then you can go here? Oh, except now, like, you're going wild, so I can just probably just... No, not even. Well, I lost too many lives. Thank you. again. This is clearly the desired effect. I don't know, maybe I can like shoot this so that it gets more extreme. Yeah, I think that's it. I actually solved the puzzle now. You bump it to give it that oomph so that, okay, alright, hey. Got it late. But I think I should be okay now in terms of stat. Yeah! Here we go. Still gotta feed Jeff, though. Hey, bear. Oh, a beret. Okay. Alright. Finally, I will have credibility. Okay, now Jeff. I can use as much time and as many resources as I want. As long as Jeff gets fed, it will have been worth it. So now I'm thinking it has to do with just like the crazy laws of ballistics that are in the place. Like, can you bop that more than it does? I doubt it. It's hard to tell. Let's at least get this done. Like, if we power up the swing, see that? No, that's not what I want. If I want to give it a boost, I need to give it a boost as, you know, it's physics. I feel like I can boost more than that. Like, I feel like I need to do more than that. So, let's get ready to do more than that. Now what do you do? Can I make it do more than that? Can I make it spin around, basically? Oh, maybe! This is silly. Yeah! But yeah, this is solid, so I think I need to do more. If I can do more, I don't know if I can, but... See, I'm wondering now. Okay. Do I need to, like, can I make it do more? Like, it's literally... I think I actually slowed it down there. Because, like, if I were to go all the way there, like, I just don't think... Okay, so... What if we apply the same idea, but to you? I think this is what I'm learning here. Yeah! There we go. Whoops. Well, that's fine. Because now I'm going to be able to go all the way up there. There you go. So, yeah. So, see? Now, we took some time to learn of this mechanic here. But I bet it's going to become relevant in the future. And I'm going to be ready. It's Jeff! You're pretty lucky, man. Oh, now finishing the level might be a bit rough. Maybe not. You just kind of swing back here, and then you go like, there's no, like, fall damage, just, as far as I can tell. Look at that! I was just, like, almost right up there, and there we go, now we retake that old cup. Alright, bad stats, but it's alright, because we got a good Jeff. Jeffy Meal, cup on the head, look at that happy little face up there. And now we can enter the Tumbler. Alright, there we go, let's get bought by Yahoo. Well, there's that crazy thing we saw on the map. No Jeff in sight. You press that to make that spin. Alright, so... Can I jump in there? Like, just feed my body to the Tumbler in some way? Not easily. Oh, but while it's spinning. There we go, I can do that. Alright, so now, if you get this running, it's gonna do everything. Yeah! So now I need to find a way to have a- okay, well, but that's a thing though. I need to have a body in it, it feels like. Because otherwise, yeah, that's gonna go. I don't think I can climb the ladder. Can I climb the structure? Or maybe we just put more? Just feed more and see what happens. Because I don't look at the pars before I start. That is important to me. Oh, wait, I can just go up here. There's even a cannon. Oh, there's Jeff. Can I just get to Jeff? This all seems walled in. And that's fire, which doesn't leave a corpse. Alright. But, yeah, this is, like, walled in. Can I get in there through the power of a well-aim cannon shot? Not seemingly. Because I need a body. These are my angles. Not very useful for what's going on right now. Yeah, see, that's not helping anyone. And if I... Okay, if we get this going... Oh, I need it in blue mode. Got it. Now we got that sweet ramp up there. This is so weird. I love it. Alright, so, alright, you get to feed this, turning off that thing. Alright. Where's my goal? I'm not sure, actually. I'm just doing things because I can. Can I do that jump? Right, there's a body pressing that, so it's all good. Yeah, I don't think I can do that jump. What I can do is this. No, you didn't die at all. Wait, what does green do? Like, what does this do? I can't tell, really. I know I want it on blue to get that down. Does that matter? Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, I do want it on green because I want something to die there because that animates the rolling jiffy, as they call it. So then if I do that, I'm gonna miss entirely. Let's see, a good angle might be more like this. Yeah, so that's gonna go on the thing. Now it's gonna switch around. It's not switching around, why not? Can I, like, kick it there? Eh! Alright, looks like I'm gonna have to feed more to the machine because it fell off the switch. Like an idiot. No, no, I want it on green. That's right. Here you go. So we got, like, some puzzles here. Alright, so... You're bouncing all over the place, but hopefully... You'll land there and stay on the switch this time? Yeah! I still don't know how I get to you. Like, I feel like this needs to be turned. Well, okay. Let's just still look around the level. Maybe there's more. Oh, I wonder. Like, if you hit with, like, enough force... No, that doesn't seem to be a thing. Alright, well, okay, let's concentrate on the level. So now we got a mechanic like this. Oh, I didn't even see the cup. For some reason, like, I did not see, like, I figured that's where you wanted to go because that's what the construction of the level was aiming for. But a cup of relief from what? Whoa there, from minor itches, finally. Alright, since I know how to do it, let's concentrate on doing the level and trying to get the pars. So, I want it on blue. Blue. There you go. Who put all these machines here, I wonder? Please do not ask such trivial questions. Alright, and I want it on green. Look at that. When you understand what's going on, this is super swell. Alright, like, this should be good. Hopefully. And we should get the tumbler running. Stay on the switch. Yeah! Look at that! Hey! Super simple once you got it going. So, what are my stats? Yeah! There we go. Perfect death. Time's pretty good. How do you get to Jeff? Whoa, look at that. There's a skull. That's scary. How do you get to Jeff? Problem is I can't do this jump. Like, if I could have a body, that would be perfect. Okay, so let's try that. I don't want to put it on that mode yet. I'm just gonna put it on a completely unrelated mode. I'm gonna put a body on the sleeping conveyor. Oh, that was a bit too much force in that cannon this time. Please calm down, alright? Alright, this should be good. Here we go. So, we put it on green. Get it going. Then we stop it. There we go! And hopefully that's enough of a step up that I can go and meet our friend. It's Jeff. He's cuddly. He's a ball guy. Look at that! He ate me! That's pretty swell, and now we can just put it back, like that. There we go, I can even still use it. Ah, so you can totally just make that, like, part of your... can feed Jeff as part of your living, level-beating routine. No problema! And he's cute, and he's fed, and he's happy, and look at that. Technically, I even met Parr doing that, so not time, because I had to think. But I got a spatula! Alright! Hey, well, you know what? It's all about appeasing the cleaning crew. So, yeah, I did like 1, 2. Like, now these levels, suddenly, they take a lot longer to do, it feels like, doesn't it? Let's do a third one. Here we got Checkpoint Madness. It's kind of scary. The 10 life Parr is also scary. Maybe this is a bad idea. Maybe I shouldn't go quickly through. Oh, that's funny. Doink. Alright. Alright, well, I mean, here we gotta make some climbing platforming implements here. That's fine. Oh, this is real silly. I love it. So if I just... okay, now that moves. Okay, now I need to die. And I can transport myself back up there. I can't see it. I just kind of... oh, what? Really? Oh. Like, you can't see it. Like, that's... it's part of the challenge. I get, no, that's not what I wanted. Ugh. All right, I need... well, yeah, I want to be here. I need to die. That's perfect. Because now I can actually see. Right above the ledge. Here we go. Man, it takes many people to feed a Jeff sometimes. Now I'm doing it blind. I was good! And, you know, Jeff was fed, which makes it all worthwhile. Alright, so now what we wanna do is activate this, and then we run around. Oh, so these are obstacles. That's, honestly, that's pretty clever. That is honestly super clever. Alright. Go dodge the midpoint. Alright, I don't know how this got deactivated some time ago, but it doesn't matter. Go here. That counts as a death. Beautiful death. I wanna fly myself off a cannon. Yeah. The king was just quite happy to let that happen. Oh! His name didn't even get loaded into the paper. He just jumped in, a winning run. Here we go. Met the par in terms of lives, but not time, which is understandable because, you know, I took the time of feeding Jeff and got a sweet axe. Sleep all night and work all day. I recognize that reference. Incorrect knowledge. This sounds like something you don't want. Then here there's a skull. Like, is that like a hyper hard level? I'm gonna get the part time here, and I think I'm gonna stop for the day. Like, this should be fairly easy now that I don't have to worry about Jeff. It's never a worry when it's about Jeff. I don't care about death, all I care about is time. Oh, I see, you press it once, so it's over there. So you can activate it, and then you press it again, that's what happened. Okay, I understand now. The music shut off. That's weird. Here we go. Here we go. No, yeah. The flarp is the sound you want to hear. There we go. Cannon. Yeah. We're going to get ready before it's even ready. Here we go. Blast off into the sun. And walk off before we even recognize who you are. You're that beanie kid. There's always one of those. Yeah, I died a bit more than necessary. But hey, I got my time. Shiny thing collected indeed. So we can progress. Yeah, next time I think I'm gonna try the skull. Maybe it's super hard. Maybe it's gonna be like the first one level video. It's possible. I don't know. I don't know what to expect. But there's a skull. Like, that's almost always relevant on a video game map, as far as I'm concerned.